In 2018, the Uganda Police Force started on installation of the high-tech circuit television CCTV cameras in different areas of the country to assist in the prevention and detection of crime. The project started with phase one in Kampala metropolitan area and spread to other parts of the country in phase two. However, according to the chairperson, Defense and Internal Affairs Committee of Parliament, Rosemary Nyachikongoro, they have discovered a lot of gaps in the project, with several cameras dysfunctional and unable to abate crime.
The committee recommends that 54.57 billion meant for ending the project be relocated to critical areas under the committee's purview, ongoing contractual obligations under assistance to Uganda Police Project be transferred to retooling for the project financial year 2023-2024. In the meantime, Uganda Police Force should also provide a project completion report and evaluation report to Parliament.
The committee discovered that there were gaps in the procurement of CCTV cameras, as specification and the defects liability period aspect were not given enough attention.
UPF should prepare new projects to finance infrastructure developments. On the CCTV cameras, page 3, they required an additional funding of 257 billion. The committee recommends special audit of the first phase, second phase of the project to identify how gaps emerged that currently require 187 billion to be filled before the implementation of the phase 3.
We acknowledge that only one or two out of 10 cameras installed all over the country works. Some of the cameras are actually not cameras, they are dummies. Some of them were of poor quality, and yet a lot of money has been spent. We have had incidences where robberies and other types of crime took place in areas where the cameras should have had 360 degrees vision. When you go to the police, they cannot retrieve that information.
Under phase one, Uganda Police installed 3,233 cameras within Kampala metropolitan area, and phase two involved the installation of 2,446 cameras in 10 new cities, municipalities, major towns, and highways. Now police seek 261.465 billion shillings to implement the CCTV phase 3 project, but only 3.97 billion shillings has been provided. However, the committee wants a special audit to be done before the third phase is rolled out.
We suspect, and highly so, that there has been fraud, and the whole camera deal has to be investigated. Remember, the camera was funded at a very high cost. Money was borrowed domestically here from Standard Chartered and at a very high interest rate. So we cannot be appropriating money year in and year out for the cameras, yet the cameras should have lasted much longer than what we have now.
Those CCTV cameras were installed to assist in prevention of crime. Crime rate in Uganda is on an increase. The 2022 Police Annual Crime Report reported an 18% increase in criminality, with an additional 35,000 cases in the last year compared to 2021. A total of 231,653 cases were recorded in 2022 compared to 196,081 cases in 2021. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.